attention to.
What does the controller do? 2, 1, go!
And
I forgot I had digital triggers.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, thank you for coming. That Scotty. Oh, what's up? That Scotty like went the other one or something. So now I have 2 controllers. So that's awesome. Especially because like all the coloring and the cord and everything on this one's so nice.
Yeah.
That I'm like, shoot, I'm gonna just use the spare until I get that one fixed if I need to.
You still haven't gotten it fixed?
No. Oh. The spare is fixed now.
Oh.
So if that breaks.
And you can always just...
I'm just gonna get that one fixed.
Well, yeah, and you also, like, if you... I mean, I don't know if you like the orange, but you can also just switch out the internals and put it into this one. Or the spare.
I do like the orange. It stays easy. So you wanna play some cookies?
I will say, you may need to get your springs changed in the future. Because they sound like they're hanging in there. Which, it's not too bad because it's digital triggers, but it may be funky in the future.
I've been so curious. I used to play a lot of Mayo because I thought the characters were cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know they were the best. I got them because I thought they were cool.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, they are a cool character.
And
a lot of people don't like them, but...
Yeah, I played them so much in the beginning of it, really so cool. I never saw the people.
What do you mean?
I don't know, like, where does Bayonetta excel
in Ultimate? I mean, they're very combo heavy and route heavy. So, I mean, I'm sure it's like playing Falco. It's like, combo routes are fun, it feels good to hit. It's more so like, if you just combo people, then you do well. I mean, you can ask that question about a lot of characters, like, what do they excel in? And it's all different answers. Bayonetta is really good, like, as a... I don't even know what kind of other type of is.
I remember seeing a bunch of people just on like, social media over and over
No.
That is very
definitely funny. Not true. Not true at all.
There are people like, she's still, like, stupidly good.
I mean, they are still very good, but it's not the same atrocity as it was in Smash 4, where you were just dead up.
No!
Game!
Oh!
Take it back.
Okay. What is this?
I can see the appeal in Bayonetta, and a lot of people don't like Bayonetta. I personally don't mind.
I actually like this game. Like, it was the first game that was actually decent.
Like, Bayonetta? Okay.
Like, just spamming down smash elements.
I mean, again, it just matters, like, what your goals are. Like, if you want to be good competitively, like, that's okay. If you just want to play for fun, then, like, it's okay to finish. There's nothing wrong with it. There's a lot of people, especially in the scene, that are really good, but they also just only play the game for fun and don't really have any desire to travel out of region. You're trash at the beginning.
Yeah.
No one is Michael Jordan off the first dribble. Everything is a commitment. Like, It depends on if you have the energy to do it, the will to do it, and are willing to, like, actually grind for it. Because, like, everything will take time. Some people, like, growth is never linear for anyone. It can be exponential, it can be really slow, it can be really fast. It just depends on how much you want to do and, like, your resources available. So, if you think, like, I suck at this game at the beginning, don't let that deter you, because you can... You will be bad at the beginning, but you can get better as time goes on.
The main thing I try to do whenever I play, looking at a computer game, is I just play casually for a bit and try to learn. So where I'm playing casually,
You like TFT? Oh yeah, that's your profile. Oh really? I never played, so I didn't.
Really fun. It's a first person shooter, very fun.
It's like Overwatch, isn't it? That's what I mean.
It's Firewatch.
Yeah.
And outlived it.
Yes. Well,
I mean,
both are still alive, just not very active. Yeah. Overwatch wise.
So.
Stop
battle. Team Fortress 2. Yes, aim is definitely something you'll need, because the game literally can go any assist.
Yeah.
Like, if you're using 16, there's what, yes, aim assist. One, go! If you aren't, you're using power against people, no aim assist.
Yeah.
Which was tough, because originally the game was made for 360.
Really?
Yeah. Thunder! It's a very old game. It's like,
I don't think there should be RNG in competitive games. That's me.
They don't allow it. And they also don't allow something that's arguably, in my opinion, worse. Because random crits don't seize often. Like, they're still there, and they still have them, but they're not as bad as Bloom, which is bullet spread.
Yeah, I hate Bloom. Bloom is kind of silly.
Like, here's the thing.
I mean, it makes sense, but it's...
One of the shotguns I use for every character that can make a shotgun is the panic attack, because they have... Thank you.
It is tough. It is tough.